not expecting to come and practice Wally and to become a position 1-3. So I surprised when I became a world championship. He made me to be happy.
But Nicholas, you actually created this lane 9 miracle. The lane was not exactly that good or in your favor. However, you did so well. Did you also expect that to happen?
You know, now I decide one thing. I say, now me, I'm running, not the lane is running. So I say, let me run my best. The first 350 meters, I must run faster because, you know, lane 9 is the lane which is not good in the sprints. So I decide to run faster so that I can open the cup in the last 100 meters. And I did the same I was expecting to do. Yeah.
At the age of 22, right, only 22, when you were competing out there, you were facing a lot of, more famous athletes. So I guess you were totally pressure-free. You got nothing to lose. That also helped you quite a bit.
Yeah, you know, now I was prepared well because even if you have seen the champions or record holders, don't fear anybody. So me, I say, let me run my pace for my country and the level of my training.
Now, obviously, in the past, we all find out that Kenya is famous for mid and long distance runners, but not for hurdle event. But you have become the first Kenya who has ever won this event in the hurdles, actually.
You know, in Kenya, long distance is the event which is now competitive. Me, I decide, say, let me run even 400 flat or 400 hurdles. I train for 400 flat and 400 hurdles. So now in trials, I tried my best in 400 flat, but I did not make. I ran 400 meters hurdles, and I make it in 400 hurdles. I ran 48.29 in Kenya. So that then bring me to come for one championship.